just got on stage because he says, the first video I saw of him, he confirmed the NASA employee at Starbucks. And just, yeah. If you've seen the video, you'll know. Now you're going to see him here in a second. He runs the largest Facebook group for Flat Earth. It's the official Flat Earth and Globe discussion group. No profanity, it's a clean spot you can go to, they're quick, the admins on there are very precise on, you can't say certain things, it's, you gotta keep it kind and keep it nice, it's all about learning and sharing information. You've seen them also on the streets, probably in your local areas somewhere, doing something, if not, it'll be there soon, I'm sure, last night. He runs NASAlive.org. Please welcome to the stage, the one and only, Mr. Nathan Thompson.
Doubled last month in subscribers, which wasn't hard because I wasn't doing that well. I didn't focus on it, so I mean, I thought that was interesting. If Logan Paul got 1,400 new subs last month, he'd probably cry himself to sleep for a month. So that's what's going on. Everything's growing with Flat Earth, guys. It's just getting bigger and bigger. These are all the moderators that help me run the group from all over the U.S. and all over the world. And big thanks to you guys. I know you're watching. I love you guys. So these guys put in a lot of work. And there's no cursing, no insults, and they don't sleep, man. The group doesn't sleep. So there's people in Australia moderating the group when I'm sleeping, and we're working the group when they're sleeping. Never stops. And so this one's for the media, guys. If you're media, please pay attention. You guys only have two plays with Flat Earth, okay? You're going to character assassination, whoever's talking about Flat Earth, or you're going to promote disinformation about Flat Earth and what it is. That's all I've seen, guys, and I've been dozens of news articles, and it's our only two plays. They pass or run, they don't have a QB sneak, they can't kick a field goal, they don't know how to punt the ball. It's just make fun of Flat Earth and make fun of Flat Earthers. So you got New York Post, Daily Mail Australia, LA Times actually came out with an article. I flat smacked the journalist with Bob Modell from Globusters for about 2 hours here in Denver at a local pub. And he titled the article, "The Earth is Round and Other Myths Debunked by the Flat Earth Movement." And then in parentheses he said, "You read that right." I thought that was pretty interesting. Flat Out Denial, The Sun in the United Kingdom, wrote about the group, Ebon's World Group, MSN.com, "We Believe the Earth is Flat, Conspiracies Uncovered," Chicago Tribune, this was my quote to them, I said, "They say we're a cult, but the globe's the biggest cult of all." Right? I mean, so this is that NASA employee. He actually flies the SOFIA plane. SOFIA is the infrared telescope. And he's the pilot, and I met him in Starbucks. I didn't go live right away. I didn't want to confront him. I wanted to ask him questions and find out what he knew. But as soon as I found out he was lying to me, I went live. Because he told me he didn't want to talk to me anyway, so I was like, whatever, what am I going to lose?